And I might live to see thee married once. I have my wish.
Marry? That marry is the very theme I came to talk of. Tell me, daughter Juliet, how stands your disposition to be married?
It is an honour that I dream not of.
An honour? Were I not thine only nurse, and would say thou hast sucked wisdom from thy teat.
Well, think of marriage now. Younger than you, here in Verona, ladies of esteem are made already mothers. By my count, I was your mother much upon these years that you are now a maid.
Oh, yes, I remember.
Thus, then, in brief, the valiant Paris seeks you for his love.
A man, young lady. Lady, such as all the world. Why, he's a man of wax.
Verona's summer hath not such a flower.
Nay, he's a flower, faith.
What say you? Can you love the gentleman?
Madam, the guests have come, supper served up, you called, my young lady asked for.
We follow. Speak briefly. Can you like Paris, love?
I look to like, if looking liking move. But no more deep will I endart mine eye than your consent gives strength to make it fly.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father, and refuse thy name. Or if thou wilt not, be but sworn my love, and I'll no longer be a Capulet.
Shall I hear more, or shall I speak of this?
'Tis but thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, though, not a Montague. What is Montague? It is nor hand, nor foot, nor arm, nor face, nor any other part belonging to a man. Oh, be some other name. What's in a name? That which we call a rose, by any other name would smell as sweet. So Romeo would, were he not Romeo called, retain that dear perfection which he owes without that title. Romeo, doff thy name, and for that name which is no part of thee, take all myself.
Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face. Else would a maiden blush betain my cheek for that which thou hast heard me speak tonight. Fain would I dwell on form, fain deny what I have spoke. Farewell, compliment. Dost thou love me?
Oh.
I know thou wilt say aye, and I will take thy word. Yet if thou swearest, thou mayest prove false. At lovers' perjuries, they say Jove laughs. Oh, gentle Romeo, if thou dost love, pronounce it faithfully. Or if thou think'st I am too quickly won, I'll frown and be perverse and say thee nay, so thou wilt woo. Else not for the world. In truth, fair Montague, I am too fond, therefore pardon me, and not impute this yielding to light love, which the dark night hath so discovered.
Lady.
Wilt thou be gone? It is not yet near day.
I must be gone and live or stay and die.
Yon light is not daylight. I know it, I. It is some meteor that the sun exhales, like thee on thy way to Mantua. For stay yet, thou needest not be gone.
Well, let me be taken. Let me be put to death.
I have more care to stay than will to go. Come, death, and welcome. Juliet wills it so. How is my soul? Let's talk. It is not day.
It is. Hence, be gone, away. Oh, now, be gone, more light, and let it grow.
More light and light. More dark and darker woes.
Madam!
this bargain to engrossing death.
Romeo. Friendly drop to help me after. Now kiss thy lips. Place some poison yet to hang on them. Thy lips are warm. Let me die. Oh. Oh. Oh.